Good morning, everyone. Kurt and I finally made the time, sans Cleo, to come on hike Lion's Head, which is a peak. That's Table Mountain in the distance. There's Gar Wave. You can see the cable car stop right at the top, and the middle one right here. Also a beautiful day for that. This is all Table Mountain. UCT is sort of on the other side. Saddle. This is a lot of the city. There's Breda Hook, Barnes Iced, which is a neighborhood we don't know well. There's a big reservoir. And this morning, all of that white that you see is low-lying clouds all over the townships and the Cape Flats, over some of the water. There's the big harbor. This is Signal Hill coming into the picture, where there's the noon gun. We might get down in time to hear that. And then on around to the downtown. There were quite a few hikers, but not so many that there are many people up here now. This is Wisby. So over there, around just the left of Signal Hill, you can see the Greenpoint Stadium. So that's downtown to the right of Signal Hill. All this is Greenpoint and Sea Point, and there's a wonderful walking trail along the coast where we've taken Cleo a few times. There's lots of parks and playgrounds. And then if we follow all the way down, you get over into Camps Bay on the other side. But it's just a perfect day for it. We're really having a good time exploring. Let's see if I can show you down the coastline while we're up here. There we go. That goes down. That last knob is basically where Hout Bay is on the other side. And all this is Camps Bay, which is a pretty posh, beautiful area, some really lovely beaches we keep hearing about for the summertime. Anyway, hope you enjoy the video. We certainly enjoyed the hike.